JJ and the Neverland Pirates. No, more like JJ and the Stupid Land Pirates. Oh my God, this show sucks. This show is about three characters and they like to go on failing adventures together. JJ is stupid, Izzy is terrible, and Cubby is different. And nobody cares about the rest of the characters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not even a million. The animation looks bad. The theme songs are awful. The music is terrible. And the songs are lame. I used to like this show. But now I don't. I used to like this show on February 14, 2011. And I started to hate this show back in 2016. On the same when the Girlfriend got canceled. Thank God the show got canceled in 2016. And thank God it got taken off the air in 2017. I don't know who likes this show, but do you know who hates this show? Chris the Rat Guy. He made a rant on it. So screw Jake and Neverland. And screw Victor and Valentino. Kate and Mimim is over 1 million times better than Jake. End of rant.